Let's start with a very convenient new features before we get to the exceptional possibilities of the auto playback and pattern sequencer in separate videos. First off, cell naming works automatically for patches, matrices, and presets you load in Vienna Instruments Pro 2. All cells now display a specific abbreviation, displaying the articulation in the first slot of the cell. You will get used to these abbreviations very quickly, and there's always a reference in Basic View and Advanced View. If you'd like to rename a cell, choose Rename from the Cell Context menu and type a name. The first four characters will be displayed. Vienna Instruments Pro 2 offers a quick way to add Humanize settings to all loaded cells of a matrix or preset. All new Vienna Instruments Pro 2 factory presets and matrices are already loaded with applied Humanize settings, and you can add Humanize settings to older presets and matrices with the Matrix Context menu or the Settings menu. Basically, you find many new options in the context menus. Right-click a matrix and choose from the options for the selected matrix. The same is true for the Cell Context menu. You will find even more options in the Settings menu that will affect all matrices of a loaded preset. Here you can also decide whether you want to auto-humanize all cells of an instance. Regarding humanized settings in general, we've taken care that instruments that are often used in unison also have different humanized settings. So there are different settings, for example, for the solo violin, chamber violins, orchestral violins, and appassionato violins. Both auto-naming and auto-humanize are activated by default. So if you are starting to build a new preset or matrix from scratch, all newly loaded patches will automatically load with humanization settings applied. Remember that you can and should adjust the amount of humanization applied to your instruments. You can assign any controller to the humanized fader easily with a right click. You can generally enable or disable tooltips, auto-naming, auto-humanizing, and you can force presets and matrices like the new Vienna Instruments Pro 2 presets and matrices to load with enabled patches even if they were stored with disabled cells. We'll come to that later. Additionally, you can enable or disable all cells of an instance at once, and you can auto-name and auto-humanize all cells of an instance. Next, with Vienna Instruments Pro 2, you can enable and disable single cells on the fly. Load your favorite presets with disabled cells and load dedicated patches or full matrices as you go. You can enable and disable single cells by double-clicking them. This way you keep your memory footprint low and you can load huge presets in no time, and then kick out the matrices you don't need for the next queue. Use the Matrix Context menu to enable all cells of a matrix, the Settings menu to enable all cells of an instance. As the Vienna Instruments Pro 2 factory presets and matrices are saved with disabled cells, you can check out these new presets before you actually enable them. If you don't need a specific matrix, simply disable it. A quick trick for everybody who is loading big legacy presets. If you hold down Alt while loading a preset or matrix, it will be loaded with disabled cells. A good way to quickly check the content or read the preset information. We have also changed the license architecture of Vienna Instruments Pro in a way that lets you load presets, matrices, and patches of products you don't have the license or sample content for. These empty patches will be displayed with a red background. This indicates that either the sample content is not available or that the license for this product or articulation is not available. Although these empty patches won't produce any sound, you will know where to look. This also makes it easier to open projects with instruments that you have not registered, like it may be the case with orchestral template setups that you download from our website. By now you're probably wondering why these huge presets load so quickly on my machine. The secret is minimized preload sizes in combination with SSD drives, and Vienna Instruments Pro 2 takes full advantage of this combination. Reduce your preload size in the directory manager if you have multiple drives like me, one SSD, the other one a usual SATA drive with 7200 RPM, and you will load up to 10 times more samples than before in your RAM, which also makes the process 10 times quicker than before. The default setting is 16,384 samples. If you want to set a general preload size, because you're using SSD drives exclusively, you can also set the preload size directly in the Options tab of Vienna Instruments Pro 2. Right now, this option is not available as the Directory Manager overrules these settings. The new Directory Manager actually also indicates if sample content folders that used to be available on one of your hard drives are not available anymore. In my case, I simply have to connect my FireWire drive again, restart the Directory Manager, and all files are available again after a quick rescan. Let's go to the Matrix tab, another improvement. You can edit existing scales or even create your own scales. All edited scales will be saved with your matrices and presets. Next up, enveloped time stretching. Use this feature to adjust the timing of each articulation. Activate time stretching and adjust the curve. As soon as you have changed the curve, the render button will start to glow. Your new patch will be rendered with a click, and you can listen to the result. If you want to change it, same routine. You can lengthen note transitions for legatos, make staccatos shorter without changing the natural attack and release sound, shape crescendos and diminuendos, endless options with three stretch modes. One is usually good for strings, two and three for brass and percussion. Check out the enveloped time stretching video tutorial to learn more about this. Finally, you can extend the range of each articulation easily on the keyboard. Activate the keyboard range button in advanced view, grab the range handles, and you can extend the range of each articulation up to two whole tones in each direction.